What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the Bluetooth device name in Windows 11. As you connect more and more Bluetooth devices to your Windows 11 computer over time, the default names can make it difficult to tell one device from the other. Thankfully, Microsoft does make it possible to rename your Bluetooth devices in Windows so you can more easily tell them apart. You should note that this will only rename Bluetooth devices on your Windows 11 computer and not on other devices. Now let's walk through the steps to change the Bluetooth device name in Windows 11. Step 1. Make sure your Bluetooth device you want to rename is turned on and connected to your Windows 11 computer. Step 2. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then press the Windows and I keys at the same time. The Windows Settings screen will be displayed. Step 3. Click Bluetooth and Devices in the menu on the left side of this screen. Bluetooth and Devices options will be displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click Devices in this menu. The Devices screen is shown. Step 5. Scroll down to the Related Settings section and then click Devices and Printers. A full list of Bluetooth devices connected to your computer is displayed. Step 6. Right-click the Bluetooth device you want to rename on your Windows 11 computer to bring up a menu, and then click Properties in that menu. The Properties window for that device is shown. Step 7. Click the Bluetooth tab in that window. You'll see the name field at the top of this screen is now editable. Step 8. Enter what you want to be the new name of your Bluetooth device in this field, and then click Apply. You'll be routed back to the Devices and Printer screen where you'll see your device is shown with its new name. Going forward, this will be the name shown for this Bluetooth device on your Windows 11 computer. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.